Coming up next, this may very well be a stand-up war between Bad Intentions and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 1 year his elder. The reach is identical. And Bad Intentions.
Here we go, first one, you ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
And here we go, a matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Hercules, black trunks for Bad Intentions. Right hand. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Man, Joe, he is being very effective with his kicks. Bad Intentions with a good kick. That huge head kick was blocked. Hercules with a good straight to the body. A nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Back out.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Bad Intentions with the left.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Kick just missed.
Body kick, look at that.
Hercules checks the leg kick. Under three now. Good jab. Back and forth battle. Joey defends the head strike with the parry. Nice counter jab by Bad Intentions.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots in the damage done.
Yeah, no doubt about that one.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Body shot.
Lands a hard kick. Vicious shot to the body.
Man, he goes down. And he's down. Solid jab.
Good combinations.
Oh, big left. They're trading strikes here.
Oh, and another jab.
Hurt him with that overhand.
Oh, he's landing the kill. The head kick.
Head I kick. Like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
That was a nasty
that
elbow.
Is rough.
Huge kick.
He's out.
Ten seconds.
He's forcing a huge left hand. What a way to work at the finish of this round. A huge round. And a vicious knockdown from Hercules.
Huge knockdown, and very close to stopping that fight, I should add. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Here it is again from another angle. And let's look at that again.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Here you go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's start of round two. Comes out swinging. Intentions gets caught by the inside leg kick.
And a good jab.
Hercules with a strong leg kick.
Scramble, scramble, scramble. Don't allow him to hold you down. Don't allow him to hold you down.
back up to his feet. Hard leg kick.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Nice combination.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes land. Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Oh, no doubt about that.
Hercules with a solid left kick to the body. Hercules has got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. And there's another kick to the midsection.
Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
Hercules has blocked that strike.
Good combo. Look at that. Nice elbow. He lands another elbow.
Now you got it. Side control, side control.
Man, he's working in some nice elbows from side control.
Side control, side control.
I think the referee's gonna stand him up if they don't do something soon. Oh, he got reversed.
Oh, that's a great block to that big kick. He's got a heavy leg kick.
He's down.
Bad intentions. His bruise on his thigh is nasty. He's not going to have any fun walking the ball. Good striking.
Big head kick
again, Joe.
Oh, huge kicks. Big knee.
That big knee might stop this fight.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, that's a big left. Solid shot to the body. 20 seconds.
Huge nice left shot. Hand. Lands a huge kick.
Big combination.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Wow! They are on their feet. Listen, Hercules is back to his feet, surviving a very big round.
Huge round for his opponent. He was badly hurt on two separate occasions. Very tough round for him. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a perfectly placed knee that lands and causes the knockdown.
The lovely Ariane here tonight inside Staples Center in Los Angeles, California.
Here we go, final round, you ready? You ready?
5 minutes on the clock. Final round.
Very nice kicks. It appears that cut is getting worse. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, powerful kicks. Flying knee. Whoa! Whoa!
Hammer fist.
It is all over.
My goodness. My goodness. Wicked knockout here for the win.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Hurricane and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hurricane, Hercules. And here we go. It's the southpaw versus the southpaw.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Hurricane. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Again. Man.
Excellent head movement.
Nice shot.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Good checking there of that leg kick. Nice overhand lands.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. Great kick by Hurricane.
Big roundhouse kick.
Wow! Oh, and he's knocked down.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
Man, he just missed. Oh, big body kick. He misses with the overhand.
Under 3 on the clock, round 1.
Whoa!
This could be it right here.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Big power jam. Wow!
Hard diving punch.
Huge knockout victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliata has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 54 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, victorious with the knockout.
This middleweight fight. Hercules is 7 years his elder. Diesel will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with Diesel, Hercules.
You ready? You ready?
Let's Here go. We go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules, black trunks for Diesel.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
a heavy body kick.
Oh, flying knee.
Oh, big right hand.
Big shots.
Solid shot to the body. Big power jab.
He is going after it here. Oh, solid straight left.
Oh, big body kick. Over the top.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Wow. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Body kick, look at that.
Big straight punch.
Vicious combination.
Oh, big, big body kick. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, oh. Combination.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, big shot.
Hard straight punch. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Rocked him with that right hand. Just over two remain.
Starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage. Nice jab.
Good combo.
Man, beautiful front kick. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up. It appears that cut is getting worse.
Joe, that's a great kick.
Head kick! Oh, huge kicks!
Damaging left hand.
Powerful jab.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Whoa! He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Jab.
Big straight punch. Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big uppercut. Oh, he's landing. Wow. Solid right hand. Round one comes to an end. Diesel's lucky to still be in this fight. He was saved by the bell.
He got cracked at the end of that round.
Fucking McGregor wannabe.
Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And let's see that from another angle.
Yeah, motherfucker, I am shutting you the fuck up.
Starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. And he lands it to the leg.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. Nice combination. Wow. Uppercut.
Hard jab.
Big straight punch. Punches and bunches. He wants the finish. Wow, another big jab scores. Powerful kick.
Beautiful hook. Spinning back fist on the button.
Wow.
Hard straight punch. Left hand. Oh, very nice.
Hit him with the right hand.
Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, he rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Strong jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Head kick
shots. Oh, another body kick.
Oh.
Head kick.
combination.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Solid jab.
Head kick.
Hercules has got to be happy with his performance today.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Diesel with a solid right kick to the body.
He missed that kick.
Oh, left hand. That huge head kick was blocked.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Look at that. Good takedown there. Diesel gets back up again.
Nice jab.
Good defense for now. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. He's more.
Wow,
that's a big hit kick.
Oh!
I need you to scramble. Scramble.
Oh, that one hurt him. He caught him with the head kick. Round number two complete. Hercules is nearly finished here, but he's saved by the bell.
Definitely saved by the bell there. That was a dangerous moment for him.
Five minutes remains in the fight.
Comes out swinging. Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now.
Wow. That was a big left hand he connected with.
Oh, he's landing at will. He connects with the left. Oh, powerful kicks. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Man.
This is a very dangerous position for his opponent.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, well, you can't let someone do that. I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45-degree elbow or what have you.
Hercules with some good kicks.
He got caught, Mike.
3 minutes left in the fight.
You could hear that one.
Beautiful jab.
The huge head kick is blocked. He scores with the leg kick.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
Hercules going for a choke here.
And he's out of the guillotine. Guillotine.
And he got his head up. Hercules gets back up again.
There it is. Oh, look at that. Oh, head kick. Huge kick to the head lands.
Shot to the body.
Oh, over the top.
Diesel's starting to find the clock to be his enemy. He needs to make something big happen right now.
He needs to make something happen. He is not going to win a decision. He's got to either KO his opponent or he's got to finish him with a submission.
He lands a head kick.
Oh, stunning jab.
Great head
kick. Nice combination.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that's a big left hand.
Oh, that head kick landed.
They go the distance.
Coming up next, this is a matchup of two vicious strikers between Grandmaster and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is one. Grandmaster.
You ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Grandmaster. Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe. Hercules with some solid leg kicks.
He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Powerful right leg kick by Hercules. And again
with the leg kick.
Very nice.
He continues to score with his strikes.
Nice leg kick. Looking for the head kick.
Hercules with solid leg kicks.
Another big kick lands.
And he's down.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Nice leg kick by Hercules.
Boy, he really lands that leg kick with authority.
Continuing to strike well. Grandmaster gets caught with a kick. You can hear that one.
Oh! Beautiful kick to the body.
Oh, big body kick.
Gigantic kicks. Straight punch. Nice jab.
Wow.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Over the top.
Vicious combinations. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. He's down.
A kick to the body. Shot to the body.
He's down.
And really he took hard on the top to the head.
Punch.
15 seconds remaining around. And the end of the round.
All right, let's take a look at some of the action here. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Some really well-placed strikes on display in that round.
The lovely Jenny. Second round.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Grandmaster's kick just missed. Oh, and another leg kick. Joe, he can't even attempt to defend those anymore. Looks for the head kick.
That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
Grandmaster with some good kicks.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Very nice leg kick by Hercules. Hercules has got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Jim.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards.
Nice leg kick right there, though, I'll tell you that.
Joe, he's landing at will.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Uh-oh, these are big strikes.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Body kick, look at that.
And again, he connects with the kick.
Vicious kick to the body.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
A big kick. They're scoring.
Oh, very nice.
Man, he goes down.
Oh, that head kick caught.
Nice combination.
Wow.
Nasty combinations here.
That's a solid hook.
Oh, huge kicks. Big punch.
Doing a good job with the strike. Grandmaster's really suffered some damage on the left side of his body. Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
Grandmaster with the combination.
Oh, he rocked him!
Man, he's in big trouble here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
He just missed.
Oh, head kick.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Here's a look at some of the action here. Here's a perfect head kick. And here's another clean shot that lands. And here's a perfectly placed kick that amazing highlights from that round.
The lovely Ariani here tonight inside Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec.
Minutes remains in the fight.
Hercules with some big kicks.
Back up.
Grandmaster gets him in the plum.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Joe again with the leg kick. He has done so much damage with that tonight.
Kick lands.
Back and forth battle.
Hercules with a strong combination.
What a great job mixing things up.
Oh, and he's down.
Joe, they get up.
Front kick to the face.
Big roundhouse kick.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Joe, that's another solid kick.
Good leg kick by Hercules.
And back up again.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
And over in this fight. He has punished the body.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Good body kick. I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's... there's so many more options.
Man, he continues to damage his opponent's body.
Hercules with a good straight to the body.
Grandmaster's not effectively using his reach advantage tonight.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
Nice leg kicks here, Mike.
He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
That's a good straight.
Under two remains.
Grandmaster with a strong kick.
Another nice kick. Very solid.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Head kick!
Oh, big body kick.
Uppercut.
Vicious shot to the body. What a crazy fight, and these guys are still going at it in the final minute. This fight is nuts.
Oh, big, big body kick.
Powerful strikes.
30 seconds.
Hard straight punch.
Solid jab.
He is going after it here.
Solid shot to the body.
Look at that.
They go the distance, and now it's in the hands of the judges.